This is an announcement from the Shinra Electric.